What's up? How's it going today, YouTube? So, it's Monday. That means I'm going to be going to the gym to do squats, but had a pretty interesting week last week. So, starting this week, we're about 6 weeks out from the competition. Last week, we've been 7 weeks out. Obviously, because of my mother-in-law passing away, we had the funeral last week. I want to say it was Tuesday, so I didn't train on Tuesday. Kind of skewed my week a bit, because normally I would do my accessories on Tuesday for bench press, but I moved that to Wednesdays. And then Thursday, interesting little story, got my membership revoked at my gym for blatant disrespect because I posted a video on Instagram with a caption in there, tagging the gym saying the only where art classes are more important than the athletes training to compete at a competition there, because for some reason we had this little area for powerlifters to, you know, do their thing and be able to train the way they want. And there's a business next door that was complaining about us being loud because, I mean, the music can get loud. We like to encourage each other, you know, things powerlifters do. Plus, obviously, sometimes when you're deadlifting, weights drop, it's a little loud. Well, they started locking it up on Thursday nights. We're in the middle of prepping for meets. That's where the calibrated plates are, and that's the equipment we use during a competition. So obviously, you're going to want to use that equipment. And for some reason, they thought for 3 to 4 hours of the night, it was appropriate when people were training to lock it up just because the lady next door's got a problem and has to teach an art class then. So they revoked my membership for speaking up about it. Is what it is. I was training at a new facility, Upstate Empire Fitness. It's not too far from where I was going. And the equipment's not locked up. I always have access to everything I need. Interestingly enough, I don't have to ask for permission like a little kid, even though I did nothing wrong. So, new gym, new home to train at, so it'll be pretty interesting. All in all, though, it was a pretty solid week. I got, last Monday, we had squats and did 580 pounds for two triples. They were grinders the last couple reps, let me tell you. Whew. But hit depth pretty well on them, so I'm pretty excited about that. Then did my usual accessories, you know, abductors, adductors, four rounds of sled push pulls, lying hamstring curls. Then on Wednesday, we did our accessories, close grip football bar bench, what's it called, overhead shoulder presses, stuff like that. Then on Thursday, we did our deadlifting out in the main area of the gym. I did 560 pounds, two doubles. They moved all right. Definitely was exhausted after that, but still had to do some accessories. So I did some Romanian deadlifts. We had 45 degree back extensions and reverse hypers. And, of course, planks. And then Friday, I went to the new facility. It was pretty nice. I did a 340 2x2 on bench press, which would move pretty well. And then we did some incline bench. I want to say some lateral and front raise supersets. And then we had rope extensions. But all in all, it was a good time. Definitely felt like we're moving in the right direction. Sounds like this week my coach has programmed me for a deload, so it's not going to be the heaviest week. A lot more focus on form and just trying to feel better. And it looks like things are going to be changing up, and pretty soon we're going to start putting the pedal to the metal and pushing for towards those next few weeks to see what kind of a total we can hit on stage. Like I said, November 19th is the next competition for those of you that have been following. And the vlog is going to be back up soon. I'm going to be restarting again. I honestly haven't even weighed myself in a little while. My food hasn't been too terrible. I've only really been eating a few times a day. Nothing crazy either. Just stuff my wife's been making at home. So, going to start that back up. Hopefully we're still around 300 or under, because I wouldn't want to be back up at 307 or in that region, but we'll see. Thank you guys so much for the support. It means a lot. If you enjoy the content, Patreon to show some support. Dad Bod Apparel is one of my affiliates, CKT Mexico 10. amazing clothes. We've got Tiger Fitness is where I get all my supplements. I'll put my link tree, which will have a link to Tiger Fitness, and it will show some support as well. And of course, you can always show support by liking and subscribing. Thank you guys so much, and have a wonderful day, guys.